Holidays around the world.
I chose the Philippines.
I chose the Philippines. The flag has one sun and three stars. The Philippines is the world's second
largest
island nation. 7,000 islands. Tropical country. The Philippines is named after King Philip II of Spain. 86% of the Philippines is Catholic. Philippines love basketball. They learn from Americans in 1924. Three Filipino Christmas traditions: pearls,
Simbang
Bavi,
Noche Buena.
Make pearls or star lanterns are made from bamboo stick and colored paper. Nice ones are made from
oyster shells
or capiche.
Pearls are displayed.
Pearls are supplied
in Filipino homes.
Check out the video.
Just like magic, they make the whole world sing. That look in your eyes, oh, the joy it brings. I'll teach you, and you'll teach me. Put up my sails, and I'll hold the wind that led me here to you. I'd do it all again. And know it won't always be the same. And feelings don't change, they never fade away. Far from home, it's hard to know the way, but it's right there inside. And know it won't always be the same, and feelings don't change just cause the picture fades. When you're far from home, it's hard to know the way, but it's right there inside. To the stars, if you don't know where you're headed, follow your heart. When you're lost, it'll find you. I'm right there beside you, like a map of your memories. And just like a compass that leads the way, you may take the long road, but I'll never fade. When you're lost, I'll guide you, like hope that defines you. No, you'll never.
Simbang Bavi, or Night Mass, a 9-day Dawn Mass preparation before Christmas. Check out the video.
Ang pagdiriwang
finally, the delicious part, Noche Buena, or Midnight Feast, before Christmas Day. Normally, with ham and syrup and cheese, called queso bobola. Hope you like it. Hello, everyone. Today we are making babenka.
Yes, so all we need is rice flour, sugar, salt, baking powder, eggs, butter, coconut milk for the mix, and then for the topping is
duck egg cheese.
Okay, so we mix all of this. Lock it. And then once it's all mixed, we can stop. Once it's all mixed together, we move it to a baking dish that's lined with butter. Okay. Then this is all ready to go to the oven. So now, put it in the oven.
Halfway, we're gonna put the toppings.
Which are the?
Duck egg and the cheese.
What do you call that sound?
About wrong.
Okay, and the other one?
Asaya.